come to the Covenant Stone Ceremony with us.